Hello everyone, this is Anuj from GadgetGig. With the launch of Samsung Galaxy Note 9, Epic Games made the Fortnite available for some selected Samsung phones. And today in this video, we will show you how to install it and the gameplay of Fortnite on Android. So let's start. Epic Games opted not to launch the Fortnite through Play Store, but you can install the beta version right now on supported devices. And if you have one of the Samsung phones which we have listed here, then the installation is really easy, but for others, you'll have to sign up for the invite. The beta invite is only available for supported devices, and if you try to sideload or install the APK manually, then it won't work and you will get this error such as GPU not supported. And one more thing, that this game requires at least 3GB RAM in order to work. So let me show you how to install it on the supported Samsung devices. So first you need to go to Galaxy Apps on your phone, and then on the top you will see the Fortnite banner. Just click on it and install the 4MB installer. After that, it will start downloading the APK for the game. Once you install that, it will download the game which is approximately 1GB. That's pretty much all for the Samsung phones, and here we have installed the Fortnite on the Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus, and it's pretty smooth like the iOS version. I will let you see some gameplay now. The controls and graphics are almost same as the iOS version, and it's really good to play finally Fortnite on my Android phone. Now about the other devices, you'll have to go to fortnite.com/android and then sign up for the beta invite. If your device is among one of the listed here, then you would be able to play Fortnite straight away, and for others, you'll have to wait a little bit longer. For more details, do check the link in the description where we will be updating more on Fortnite for other Android phones. So that's it guys, this was the installation guide of Fortnite beta on supported Android devices. Let us know if you were able to play it on your phone in the comment section below. And also, tell us which one you like more, PUBG or Fortnite. So that's all for now. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel GadgetGig for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.